की इंडस्ट्री के साथ है अंडर द ब्रांड ऑफ नेस्ले प्रोफेशनल. आई रिक्वेस्ट मल्ली टू टेक इट फॉरवर्ड फ्रॉम हियर एज़ वेल.
थैंक यू सो मच वंस अगेन. वार्म नमस्ते टू ऑल द वंडरफुल फैमिली हियर. आई कॉल इट एज़ अ फैमिली बिकॉज़ वी आर ऑल टुगेदर इन दिस. इट्स नॉट अ सेल्स पिच हियर, बट व्हाट वी रियली वांट टू शो यू इज व्हाट वी आर एंड व्हाट वी कैन पार्टनर एंड डू टुगेदर इन दिस हॉस्पिटैलिटी बिजनेस व्हिच इज एब्सोल्युटली कस्टमर ओरिएंटेड. Like Mansi said, all of us here, I don't need introduction of many brands here in Nestle. So we have grown. I mean, there are various stages of life. There are various ages where we are in. But most of the products today, we essentially use at some part or some day of the, in the restaurant industry. This is something what we already have. But what we really wanted to do is to find those solutions. Because if we are selling a category, if you are selling a product, and if you are not addressing a solution, that is not long term. We really wanted to kind of work together, and hence we launched this hospitality industry brand, which is Maggi Professionals, designed by the chef and for the chefs. This is something which is absolutely critical. If you, what we do is we do a lot of research, needless to say. But we do that research absolutely in the market space. If you see some of these questions here, what are we trying to answer? What are we trying to seek a solution for? Are you essentially, you know, looking to reduce time and effort? That's one of the major things which we're looking for. Is maintaining consistency in taste, right? That is something which is super critical. So how do I actually serve? My friend Vikram was telling in the morning cafe, Delhi Heights, how do I serve a same recipe at Chandigarh and how do I actually serve a similar recipe in Delhi? Right? Inventory management. Should we have too many SKUs on a small kitchen? He wants to give that warmth and love while creating the recipe and while creating your dish. He always wants to see the smile of the consumer. What if it creates solutions which gives your signature taste to it and make your product at the end of the day? And that is something which we've actually kind of created for, or we have put in an effort to create for. This is something what we're very proud of. While we are known for the Maggies and, you know, the noodles and everyday daily white oriental range, which addresses the needs of the wok seasoning, which also talks about the chili garlic, which actually flavors the Manchurian. And we also have the Italian seasoning in red pasta and white pasta. While we have touched upon very specific delivery or a takeaway, while the dine-in fantastic variety is coming back, we need that. We need to still address that delivery friendliness and the takeaway. Is my product. Next 2-3 minutes, I'm going to give you an aroma of what Nescafe is all about. We were known for our pre-mixed based vending machines across. After a long gap, we have come up with whole roasted beans or a bean cookout solution. There's nothing new in India. We're a little late in print, but we always wanted to bring in quality. There's a lot of notes in terms of, you know, being very, very superior and smooth. And next one. And we also have the intenso, which is very well balanced. So while the grande talks about, you know, the premium part of it, in our DNA it's all about selling solutions and not just product. These are some of those variables which can cater to the needs of the hospitality industry, and there are many more to come actually. We thank you for your patience and I'm looking forward to discussing. Thank you so much. Namaste.
And because food is not just about talking.